Hold on, I'm trying to take some video of the seashell. So my sister Michelle now is about to go out and show us all of her stunts that she can do on this Yamaha Wave Runner. This is the FX High Output 1.8, and she's gonna really put it through the ringer here. She's gonna do 360s and, you know, 720s and 580. She's gonna do all of them. All of the things that you can do on this Wave Runner she's about to do. And it's gonna be, basically this is a demonstration. So this is, she's sponsored through Yamaha to demonstrate these machines. And so she's now gonna perform a demonstration. So I'm gonna pause it and we'll get back to the demonstration. Okay, she's now in the beginning of the demonstration. She's just taken off. And she is now, that's called the corkscrew. She's going to, and then she's just coming out of that. And we're gonna see, she's really gonna push this 1.8 liter to its limit. They don't call her a test pilot for nothing. She is really gonna push this Yamaha High Output to its absolute edge. And here she comes on a high path. Oh, and a hard right turn. There she goes, and she comes out of that real strong. Boom, cuts it back straight, slight cavitation. Straightens it right back up, and she's on a straight run, and we don't know, no, she's just leaving. She's going home. Bye, Michelle. She's gonna go home now. Oh, maybe she's lining up for a high-speed pass. This could be the high-speed pass we've been waiting for. Here we go. Oh boy, she's really, she is really lining it up now. She threw herself off of the ski. She has now thrown herself completely off of the jet ski. She should be okay. We'll send a rescue boat if we don't see any progress in the next few seconds. Oh no, she's swimming to the ski, so she should be okay.